Okay, SSCM, how are you? So, you're able to see my screen, Abdul?
Yes, sir, I'm able to see it.
Okay, so SSCM in the sense it is System Center Configuration Manager, also known as Configuration Manager. Formerly, it was released, actually, it was released in 1990s. So, Microsoft released this technology as System Management Server. Initially, it was named as SMS, System Management Server. In 2007, Microsoft renamed this technology as SCCM. In 2020, last year, Microsoft renamed this technology as MECM, Microsoft Endpoint Configuration Manager. So still people are calling this is SCCM software only. Okay. Evaluation of SCCM. Initially, it was released with the name of SMS version 1.0 in 1994. In 1994, Microsoft released Windows NT 4.0 Windows Server. 99 SMS 2.0 edition. 2003, they released System Management 2003 R2, R means release. In the same year, Microsoft released Windows Server 2003 R2. 2007, Microsoft renamed this technology as SCCM. Okay, in 2003 it was SMS, 2007 it is SCCM, in 2020 it is called as MECM, Microsoft Endpoint Configuration Manager. In 2011, Microsoft introduced new feature, that is Windows Intune. 2012, Microsoft released SCCM 2012 version. So where this in this year 2012, the SCCM 2012 is huge hit. More than 1 lakh organizations are using this technology for various operations like patching, operating system deployment, software deployment, hardware inventory collection, software inventory collection. So what are the features are there in SCCM? What are the advantages? What we can do with this technology? What kind of jobs available in the market from this technology?
Sir, what is patching and all?
Patching in the sense, you will install updates, security updates in your mobile every month. Hope you remember. It will prompt a message in your mobile notification saying that install updates. You remember?
Yes. It sometimes gives some updates.
Updates, nothing but patches, patching.
Okay.
In IT terminology, we used to call it as patching.
Patching, okay.
Patching, updates, nothing but patches. In mobile, how you are getting the updates from your mobile company, the same way we can download the patches from Microsoft Store. We will dump all those patches in the SCCM server. Those patches, those updates, you will deploy to various operating systems like desktop, laptop, servers, Windows 10, Windows 11, Windows servers, phase-wise.
Mm-hmm.
You installed operating system, Windows 10 or Windows 7 recently?
Yeah, yes, sir. Windows 10, I have Windows 10.
Yeah. So you install Windows 10 with pen drive or DVD in your laptop, that is physical. Suppose you got a, you know, your manager told to install the patches, not patches, operating system like for 100 systems or 1,000 systems. You can create an image package. That dump you can place in SCCM server. You can deploy that image operating system Windows 10 from SCCM server to the end user systems. End user systems, nothing but laptops or desktops. At a time for 100 systems, at a time for 50 systems, at a time for 1,000 systems or more. It is possible from SCCM server. Suppose if you want to install operating system Windows 10, MS Office, 7-Zip, WinZip, Adobe Acrobat Reader, SQL Express, it will take at least 4 hours per one system. Like that, if you want to install 500 systems, it will take months. So what we can do, we will create that package, image package, we'll place in SCCM server. We will deploy it to the end user systems. This is one kind of job, one feature in SCCM server. Second one is power management. So you can shut down or power off the systems from SCCM server for all the systems. Suppose weekend, Friday, you can shut down all the systems. You can power on also all the systems on Monday morning. This is possible from SCCM box. Remote control. Remote control in the sense, suppose you are the administrator, I am the end user, I am facing one issue. So how you connected with me Zoom meeting, the same way you can connect your end user system through remote control. This remote control is a feature in SCCM server. You can take remote off the system, how you connected in Zoom, the same way you connect your end user systems. You can sit on the SCCM server box. Then you can take remote off the end user system. You can do troubleshoot. Reporting. So reporting in the sense, you installed updates for 10,000 systems. It took 1 week. After 1 week, your manager asked the report, how many systems are installed? What is the status? So you can take a report, you can capture the report for out of 10,000 systems, how many systems are passed, failed, or in progress or unknown state. Because of you cannot check manually for individual systems. 10,000 systems means it will take more time. So within 5 minutes, you can take the report, how many systems are passed, failed. Software metering means this is used to manage the license for software updates, softwares like, you know, softwares in the sense Visual Studio or Office 365 or MS Office. So these licenses you can manage through the software metering. Software updates means we already discussed you are installed updates in your mobile, right? So in your mobile operator company will place the updates in the mobile server. From there, the patches means updates will download to your mobile and you can install. Download, install, restart your mobile. Same thing will happen in the systems also. So generally Microsoft will release these patches means updates, security updates, critical updates, updates, update rollups, service packs, hot fixes. All these categories are called updates, nothing but patches. These patches will release by Microsoft company every month, second week, Tuesday. This terminology is called Patch Tuesday. Microsoft will release only the patches in every month, second week, Tuesday only. The next day you will download the patches. You will segregate the patches. The patches, how many patches are expired, how many patches are genuine, how many are fresh. You will segregate, you will filter the patches. The latest patches, green color patches, I mean the fresh patches, you will deploy to all the systems across all your sites in the company. Okay.
Okay.
Yeah, this is called software update. So if we go to previous page, in SCCM, there are different kind of positions. This is called OSD, shortcut is OSD. Companies will recruit for OSD program. Some companies,
so SCCM, yeah. Is a software or is it like a
software?
Software, okay. Software. We have to download it or
yes. You can download this software.
Okay.
And next job is companies will recruit. Suppose in a company there are 10,000 systems. Every month you have to install the updates. How we are installing the updates in your mobile, the same way every month you should install the patches, updates in your company for all the 10,000 systems. It will take days. So this is one kind of role, one kind of profile.
Software update.
Yes, software updates is one kind of profile job. This is one kind of job. Next, hardware inventory. In 10,000 systems, how many RAMs are there? I mean to say 4GB RAM, how many systems? 6GB RAM, how many systems? So 10,000 systems, there are 4GB RAM systems are 5,000. So the management took a decision, 4GB RAM systems, we can upgrade with 16GB. So your manager will ask you how many systems are there out of 10,000, how many systems are having 4GB RAM? So in this case, you can collect the report, hardware inventory report.
Mm-hmm.
This hardware inventory report, not only RAM, hard disk capacity, processor capacity. So these kind of capacity, hardware related information, you can collect from SCM. And software inventory. What kind of software is installed in so-and-so user system? This information also you can collect from SCM.
Okay.
And next point is software deployment. Software updates is different. Operating system deployment is different. Software deployment means, you know the softwares, right? WinZip, 7-Zip, Adobe Acrobat Reader, MS Office.
Yeah. These are the softwares.
These are all the software. So your manager told to install SQL Express or Visual Studio or .NET framework for 5,000 systems. Your company, there are 5,000 systems. Install MS Office 2021 edition. So what you will do, you have to go to each and every system, download the software, install the software. For 5,000 systems, it will take months. You have to spend at least 40 minutes time per system. So in this case, what you will do, you will download the MS Office 2019 latest edition. That package you will dump, you will place in the SCM server. From there, you can deploy to all the 5,000 systems in 2 hours.
Okay.
This is SCM is completely graphical. There is no coding.
Deploy
means install.
Install, okay.
Install means install or deploy, both are same. Deploy in the sense you will push or deploy from SCM server to the end user systems.
Mm-hmm.
Nothing but install remotely over the network.
Okay.
So this is one kind of job. What is SCM hierarchy? This is the SCM hierarchy. Central admission site, primary site, secondary site. This is the diagram. Mm-hmm. Sample diagram.
Central administration site is SCM.
Yes. This is also SCM. This is also SCM.
Okay.
Based upon the requirement, based upon the headcount of the users in your company, we will configure these things. Okay. So this is what the demo. Do you have any questions?
No. Sir, how many hours is needed to learn this concept? Because I'm totally new. I don't have much knowledge like server, what is client.
Mm-hmm.
So is it possible to learn this subject? Or because one of my friend, mm-hmm. is telling that it's possible, you can do it. Because right now we have a lot of opportunities in Germany with this.
Okay. So, okay. Yes, you can learn. First of all, there is no coding here.
Okay.
Only graphical.
Mm-hmm.
So I will show you the software.
SSE.
Yeah, software dump. This is the one.
Okay.
1.6 GB. This is the one we have to install.
Okay.
And the documents which I will share, see from day one to day 30.
We have 30 classes.
Around 30, 25 to 35 classes.
20. Okay. So after finishing your tutorial, like I can start applying jobs. I can face interview.
Yes, definitely. Suppose this is software updates means patching document. This is a patching document. Theory plus practicals. These documents.
Patch management. Okay.
Every company will have software updates position. Every company will do. That is mandatory.
Okay.
And I will share these softwares to you.
And we can access the video lectures also, right?
Yes.
Okay. And how many students are there in class? And
Tomorrow morning 10 a.m. India time batch is starting.
Okay. You are the one who is going to take the demo?
Yeah.
Okay, then I will join tomorrow. Definitely.
Yeah, this is demo. Tomorrow direct class.
Direct class is there.
Yes.
Okay. So you are going to start from the scratch.
Yes.
Okay. Can I take tomorrow class to decide it?
Yeah.
Okay, sir. No problem. Then I will take 5:30 class.
Okay.
And yeah, then I will decide. Okay. Yeah, yes, thank you then.
Yeah, madam, you have any questions?